Hey, this is Christina from It's a Military Life. I am so excited to be here with Becky Hoy from Pillar Retreat. So, Becky, can you tell us today about the retreat coming up November 8th through the 10th?
Yes, Christina, thank you so much for having me and
for
giving us the space and the time to talk a little bit about what we're doing at Pillar. So a little bit of backstory. My name, as Christina said, is Becky Hoy. I'm the founder of Brave Crate, which is a deployment countdown box for military spouses. And a little over a year ago, I connected with my friend Joanna Gilden Knoll of Joe My Gosh. She's an incredible blogger and writer in the military spouse community. And we realized there was this need to kind of collect all of the resources that are available for military spouses when it comes to deployment countdowns and bring them into one space. And
that's so exciting.
Yes, yeah. And you know, we realized if you are a military spouse and you've been through three or four different deployments already, you're probably aware of a lot of the resources that are out there, but it takes a lot of searching and digging to find them. And there's always more learning to be had. There are always new tips and hacks for making the most of a deployment countdown season. And so we together created Pillar, which is a three-day online retreat just for military spouses. The entire three-day retreat is centered around helping spouses create an action plan for their own deployment countdown. So our goal after being together for 3 days, November 8th through the 10th, all online, is that every single one of the military spouses who are joining us will walk away with a really clear strategy for thriving during their deployment countdown. And so we're really, really excited about that.
Oh my gosh, that is so exciting. So this retreat is designed for military spouses. Do their husbands or wives have to be deployed now, or is it for all military spouses?
That is a great question. And this is available for all military spouses. No matter where you're stationed across the country, around the world, we want to invite you to be a part of Pillar. The retreat itself can be helpful no matter what stage of the deployment cycle you're in. So if you've never experienced a deployment and don't have one on the horizon yet, this is a great opportunity to kind of wrap your mind around how you can make the most out of that season when it does come up. If you are in the middle of a deployment season or at the start of one, this is a great opportunity to get inspired and get encouragement and find community to kind of help you through the rest of that journey. And if you're at the tail end of a deployment season, we're really excited to also talk about things like homecoming and reintegration, how we can really make the most of that end of a deployment season. So across the board, no matter where you are in the deployment journey, just starting out, not yet there at the end, the Pillar is specifically created for military spouses at any leg of that journey.
Oh, that's so great. Yeah, my husband, he came back just a little bit ago. And I thought to myself, I'm like, I want to make sure that people know, because I know I am so psyched about this event. And one of the things that you mentioned on the private group, once you register, there's a group as well. Tell us about that group, because there's so many details on that group as well.
Yes, yeah. So let me tell you a little bit about what you can expect at Pillar. So it's going to be 3 days where we have invited, there are more than 22 phenomenal military spouse and lifestyle experts that are going to be joining us to share their own strategies and tips for deployment countdown success. And so over 3 days, you're going to get all of these short bite-sized presentations that are going to help you create your own deployment action plan. And we're talking about all the things. We're talking about, you know, everything from managing arguments with your deployed partner to how to create a great care package, to how to be prepared for handling things that might go wrong, to how to connect with friends, how to focus on self-care and wellness and self-love. And so it really spans the gamut. We're going to be talking about the five love languages with Dr. Gary Chapman.
Oh, that's so exciting.
Yes, I'm so excited for that session. We're going to be hearing from another keynote speaker, JC Eckhart, who is a nationally recognized writer and speaker in the military family life space. space, and she's going to be talking about how we can use deployment as an opportunity. We are going to be hearing from Rod Roederer at USAA about finding and using the tools that are available to us during the deployment countdown season. And so over 3 days, you're going to see all of these incredible sessions. And in addition to that, you're going to have an opportunity to engage with a community of military spouses who are also passionate about making the most of their deployment season. And so we have tried to be really intentional about making this a space not only for planning, but also a space for rest and retreat. And so every day we're going to have a live yoga or a yoga session with Bernadette Soler, who is
a therapist.
We are going to have a vision boarding session every day with Dr. Patrice Carter, a veteran and military spouse from Breakpoint Coaching Collective, and a daily happy hour. I mean, like, the list goes on and on. So it's not just a time for planning and learning, but it's also a time for community and connection, rest and fun. And all of that happens in the Pillar Retreat Group. And so this is happening in a place where most of us are already existing. Most of us are on Facebook at some point during our day. Yeah, some of us more than others. but this is happening on Facebook in a Facebook group that is private for Pillar Retreat attendees. And so what we love about this setup is that you can jump in and jump out of the retreat when you have time. And all of the videos, all of the presentations, all of the giveaways we're going to be doing, which are pretty fantastic, are going to be happening in this group and available to you throughout the entire retreat, November 8th through the 10th. So you don't have to be, you know, tied to your phone for 3 days nonstop. It's really set up in a way that allows for us to connect and engage with one another with whatever time we have available.
Oh my gosh, that is just, I'm getting even more pumped just, you know, talking to you about all the different things, especially the freebies, the giveaways, the yoga sessions, all the different speakers, because I know on Instagram, I'm constantly seeing as well all the different sneak peeks of who's going to be there, what you guys are all going to do. Is there anything else that people who are either thinking about, you know, just their weekend plans, you know, how to plan that out, as well as what to expect. What would be the number one thing that you would say that they would get out of this?
Sure. So I think one thing people need to know, and then I'll share something I hope people take away. The thing I think people need to know is this, that this event is completely free for any spouse who wants to attend. And that's thanks to our presenting sponsor, USAA. They, as a company, are just so committed to making sure the military community has access to great resources like the Pillar Deployment Retreat. And so we really want to make sure that people and spouses who are attending feel confident kind of making that space in their life to invest in their own personal development, invest in their own rest, invest in their own self-care. And that means connecting with other people, setting aside time for yourself. And so when it comes to getting ready for the retreat and how to make the most of it, I would say this: decide when you're going to check in with the retreat. Right? You know, set aside 15, 20 minutes in your afternoon or your evening or your morning and say, this is the time where I'm going to check back in. Leading up to the retreat, all of our members, all of our attendees are going to be getting this digital guide, which is filled, you know, besides being filled with great resources and take action worksheets that you can use to create your own deployment action plan, this guide is going to have our schedule of events. So you'll know exactly when everything is happening. Like, I'm giving a presentation that is all about counting down deployment as a child-free military spouse, which is my reality.
Yes.
So if you're a child-free military spouse and you want to make sure you join me during that session, you can just set an alarm on your phone to be there and be present with all the other child-free spouses who are going to be chatting with me during that presentation. And so that would be my encouragement as you are preparing for Pillar, is make space and recognize that this is not a selfish thing to do. Making space for your own development and for your own rest, especially during a deployment countdown, is not selfish. It is critical. It is self-care. It is self-love. And so I want to give everyone the freedom to do that. As far as what I hope people would take away, my, you know, this is kind of my mission in life, not just at Pillar. And so they kind of converge really well in this. But my hope for military spouses attending Pillar and even those who are not attending Pillar is that we would all begin to shift the paradigm around the deployment season so that we are not seeing this simply as a season of loss or a season of waiting or a season of sadness, but that we begin to feel confident about seeing deployment countdowns as a season of growth, a season where we are
learning. Yes, I love it.
Yeah, that deployment doesn't have to just be a challenge, even though it's challenging. It can also be an opportunity to learn more about who we are and what we enjoy and what we don't enjoy, to learn more about our own capacity, to learn more about our relationship with our deployed partner, how to communicate well. Because I really believe if we can do all of that during a deployment season, we can absolutely translate that into our life after homecoming. And so if we learn to communicate well during deployment, if we learn to care for ourselves in a difficult season, connect with friends and family, all of these things during a deployment, we are so well poised to take that into life after homecoming. And it can be transformative for us for the rest of our lives. And so that might sound a little bit dramatic around deployment, but I truly believe that.
Yes, no, I've been living that. My first deployment went well. I had one child at the time, but still it was kind of a season of waiting. And with the second deployment, I had two children at the time. And even with children children, it's still such a change in your life schedule, just everything. So when I changed my mindset second time around, I was like, wait, you're coming home? Like it was a great feeling that we both grew, and he knew that when he came home that I was a better person because we were able to connect long distance, but I was also able to grow where I was. So yes, I'm so for this. I'm so excited. Any last words just about how to connect on social media and just get people excited?
Yeah. So if you have not gotten your ticket yet for Pillar, you can go to pillardeploymentretreat.com and grab your totally free ticket, thanks to our sponsor, USAA, so that you can be a part of this 3-day retreat of take action presentations from phenomenal guest speakers, of giveaways, of freebies, of community, of rest and relaxation. We really want you to join us if this is something that would be helpful for you. And so pillardeploymentretreat.com. If you want to see kind of what's happening behind the scenes, check out at Pillar Deployment Retreat on Instagram and Facebook. You can follow along with Joanna and I as we are in these final weeks of pulling the phenomenal final pieces of this retreat together. It has been such a blast for the two of us to work with everyone on getting this retreat together. And so we would love for you to follow us there as well. But first and foremost, grab your free ticket. We all tend to procrastinate doing things that are good for us. I don't know why we're wired that way, but most of us are. And so if you're thinking, hey, this might be something I'm interested in, but I'll grab it later, I really want to encourage you, go grab your free ticket today. Don't wait to do it, because all of the action is already starting inside of the group, and we're meeting one another and sharing stories and ideas. And so I don't want you to wake up on November 8th on the retreat launch day and say, oh, I haven't gotten my ticket. So go get your ticket today. Meet me, meet Joanna in the retreat group, and we will kick off with you on November 8th for Pillar, the digital retreat for deployment countdowns.
Wonderful. Well, thank you so much for coming on and chatting with me about your retreat. And just make sure you go to Pillar Retreat, deploymentretreat.com and get your ticket, and we'll see you there. I thank you so much.